1699, Nassau was a common trigger pirate receptacle of all boats. Governor Nichols filed for a treaty from the Bahamas. In the face of growing pirates, all these subjects rolled seriously and captured five notorious pirates, four of whom were. In 1701, a replacement governor arrived, Captain Ellis Haskett, whose rule was described as arbitrary and tyrannical. Haskett attempted to imprison Elding for piracy as he imprisoned others in order to extort money for their release. But the inhabitants of Nassau instead rose up, threw Haskett and Perkins in prison and elected the president Charles Lightfoot. It was not the arrival of Woods for 60 years.